The War of the Roses is a complicated struggle, but could you sum it up for my viewers in like 3 words?
Conspiracy, dynasty, war.
Could you do it a bit more thoroughly than that? I'll give you 10 seconds. Start.
It's a struggle to control England and the crown.
I've got a few more seconds.
Between warring
dynasties.